knows? Hello.
A healer. Don't suppose I could hire you to follow me around and patch me up, eh?
Gerald's are cold this time of year.
Hey, mind your step.
Want my advice? Always carry a good stock of potions and restoratives around with you. Never know when you'll be lying on the ground bleeding out.
Seen any goblins around? Primitive little things.
Hey,
damn,
nice to see you around. Listen. So maybe you'll help me with this? That's great news. As I said, there's a situation.
Don't go around publicizing this, but a new threat's cropped up. Far to the east of Bruma. Not bandits, not hedge wizards. Talos worshippers.
Believe me, I don't have any bones to pick with Talos worshippers. People can worship whoever they want to worship, as far as I'm concerned. But this has me spooked. I don't want Armion and his damned justiciers to arrest them and send them off to Blue River Prison. Or worse.
And I'm tied up in Bruma dealing with other matters. I hate to ask, but...
would you help me with this?
What a nice location.
First, let me be clear. I'm not asking you to kill them, and I'm not asking you to hand them over to the Thalmor. I hate them as much as any Imperial. No, I'm asking you to... convince them to lie low. I don't care if they keep worshipping Talos, they just need to do it privately. I don't want the Thalmor making an example out of them. And I don't want them to use this as an excuse to step up their presence in Bruma.
And that's likely. Given their location near a county border, the Shadenhall nobility might get involved. Political disaster waiting to happen. So just go and speak with them, like I said. They're far to the east of Bruma, near County Shadenhall. Here, I'll mark it on your map, just in case.
You have been lucky to find so much...
see it, report it.
Don't waste it.
Hello.
Hey, that's quick for me.
I've heard about your silver tongue. Won't let you talk your way out of an arrest, though. Bear that in mind.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Every day we have to come face to face with that.
That's right, they can't. Thank you. Hold that, traveler. Who are you? Are you with Athelmor? Tell me. Now! Then I suppose I can afford to stow my weapon. I hope for your sake you're not lying. Besides, we've nothing to be ashamed of. Go on then. Ask whatever you like. Come and go as you please. But we'll be watching you. Something about you seems a little... excellent. Thank you so much, stranger. Lots of memories associated with this thing.
Sending someone to stop us worshipping Talus? Has the captain gone mad? I always considered the captain a man of honor, a man of tolerance. Someone who refused to be a puppet to the Thelmor and the shameful demands. Why such a sharp change in the captain's outlook? What could he, or you, possibly say that would lead us to renounce the god hero of mankind? I see. That's... well, it's more likely to happen than asking us to renounce a divine. But why should we live in shame of our faith? I... see. That makes a lot of sense. Very well, then. We will lay low for the time being. Let Aedius know we're sorry for any problems that has caused for him, or may cause him. He's a good man, clearly. Any other guard captain would have handed us over to the Thelmor. No questions asked.
It's so bright out here.
Here he is now.
Nice.
Never was light on his feet.
I'm Croesus Rodley, sworn to Talus. Ira leads the congregation. I'm just a humble...
Oh, you're
servant.
Still here.
A
good.
Simple devotee.
Finally got done with all that
Do
paperwork and procedure for that damn thief Galette. So, I assume you've reached a mutual understanding? Hmm? Or are you still in negotiations?
Yes, Captain Aedius. We're going to worship more subtly, as your messenger asked.
She's more than a messenger. She's a friend. But thank you for coming around. As it must have been tough for you to see the justification. I'm grateful, friend, that you did what I asked. But I wonder now if it was the right call. I appreciate your loyalty, but this could turn out badly. If the Thalmor have so much as an inkling that I'm shielding Talus worshippers, heads will roll. Most likely mine. And that's if they're feeling merciful. But what's done is done. There's no time for second guessing. Here's hoping we made the right call. Here's your reward. You've earned it, friend. I guess for the time being, we go our separate ways once more. But something makes me think our paths will cross again.